have one conspiracy theory that they know is true, and mine is that Dr. Pepper is a combination of cola and root beer.
Have you guys heard this? I don't think it's true. Okay, so I got my Coke, I got my root beer, and I got the Dr. Pepper. So we'll go, like he said, two parts Coke and one part root beer. And that is supposed to equal this. So let's just give this a try here. So first the Dr. Pepper. Okay, Dr. Pepper. Now for this. My whole life is a lie.